I had to cut my hair so that my Ruroc 4.0 would fit.